Welcome to Vishwa Technologic YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to discuss about how you can earn money from the online in genuine way by sharing your knowledge with others. So before going to the video, please do subscribe to my channel and click bell icon and click on all to get all the notification regarding earning money. So let's get into the topic. So here we can see that how to start blogging for beginners. So blogging is a platform where you can earn money from it by placing an ads to it by the Google AdSense or alternative websites. So I know that you will get in doubt that what is blogging. So today I am not discussing about any definitions like that. Directly we can discuss about the things, what is happening in the blogging and what is blogging. So let's see, what is blogging? Blogging is a source where you can share your knowledge. Yes friends, blogging is a source where you can share your knowledge for free. And where can I start blogging journey with paid hosting or free hosting? If you are a beginner, I personally recommend you that if you are a beginner, start the blogging with free hosting with blogspot.com. I know that you may get doubt that what is blogspot.com. Let's see, what is blogspot.com? Blogspot.com and what is the uses of blogspot.com? Blogspot.com is a free source where you can provided by the Google to write articles, upload images, and you can share the information. So what type of articles I can write in blog? So let's see. If you are interested in technology, you can technology. If you are watching movies daily, so you can start blogging with the movie reviews, friends. So you can earn money from it. Yeah, in genuine way, you can earn money. And in upcoming videos, I will show you how you can enable your AdSense account to the blogging for the free of cost and how you can start your journey. If you have knowledge in educational videos, so you can do. And if you have knowledge about the fitness and health, if you are artist, you can draw some images and upload to the blogspot.com. you can give some food reviews, stories, and you can write a blog about how to earn money from online. Also you can, if you are traveling more, you can write articles on the traveling also, friends. And also if you are good in games and gamings and all, you can write a blogging from them also, friends. You can write gamings, traveling, stories, drawing, everything. You can do anything, friends. You can do upload anything, but in a unique way. And you should not copy anything from others. You should do in genuine way, friends. So let's see another one. How to earn from blogging? How do you can earn money from blogging? So your earning is totally depend upon your traffic. The earning is totally depend upon your traffic, friends. First of all, it is the main thing for you. Traffic is main thing, and to get the traffic, you should get genuine traffic, friends. You should write genuine unique content which is not available in Google, so it will be help to rank more in Google. So next one is to convert your traffic into earning. You need to enable AdSense or any other ad networks. I recommend you to enable the AdSense, so it will be the, so it is the Google product, and you will get a directly amount from the Google. So I think it is the genuine best ad network which I am using from past 1 year. And you can also have other ad networks also, alternative, if you want. And in upcoming videos, I will show you how you can create a blog and step by step, and I will explain all the blogspot settings, and I will show you how you can enable your AdSense. So please do subscribe to our channel and follow our upcoming videos. So let's go into the next topic. And you can earn, your earning is depend upon your content, friends. Yes friends, your earning is totally depend upon your content, what you write and what you upload. So make sure that your content is unique. And let's see, how can I approve Google AdSense? I know that before in here I told that with the help of AdSense we can earn money. So you will get a doubt, how can I approve AdSense? There are a few requirement things to enable AdSense in your blog. So you need to post few articles, and to approve Google AdSense you need to add pages such as privacy policy, about us, contact us, terms and condition. These are the main pages, friends, which you must and should add in your home page. If you don't know to add this, so please follow our upcoming videos, so I will show you how you can create all these pages in the blogspot.com for free of cost, and how you can add it to your home page in the menu section. So let's see another things that you should not do in your blogging. So let's see, don't copy and paste the others articles from the internet. This is the first thing, friends. If you copy and upload the content of others, the AdSense will not approve. If the AdSense approve also, after later on the AdSense will be disabled. So make sure that you will not uploading any other content by copying and pasting other contents, and don't insert the copyrighted images. It will leads to it will reduce your revenue, friends. So please don't upload any copyrighted images. And let's see another thing, minimum requirements for the blogging. What the things I need to start blogging, friends? First of all, you need a laptop or a system with internet connection. If you have laptop and system, it is with internet connection, it is the best thing. You can start blogging right now with the laptop or system. Or else, if you think you don't have laptop and system, no problem, friends. If you have a smartphone, it's ready to do blogging, friends. With internet connection, you can do blogging, friends. Yeah. Everyone have a smartphone, so start blogging from today and earn money from today. So I will follow our videos. In upcoming videos, I will show you how you can create from the beginning, friends. You create a Gmail, and I will show you how you can create a post, settings, everything, each and everything. I will explain you in detail. So let's see some note. So Before starting blogging, so make sure that this all content in your, so let's see, note. Select a unique content which is not available in Google, so it will help you to rank your blog faster. First select your unique content, friends. Don't select, it means that I am showing this only 10 options. This is only just for sample purpose I am showing. It's totally depend upon your friends. You can upload whatever you want, and what the unique ideas, knowledge, whatever you have, you can upload and you can earn from it. So friends, if you want to select, you can select it. If you have a knowledge regarding these options, you can select it. Just for sample, I given your 10 for example I give. So you can upload anything, friends, from blog. You can write some articles by writing articles on something, another knowledge which you have, like some other things, so you can earn from it. So let's see, first thing you need to do is select a unique content which is not available in Google, so it will be helps to rank in Google, friends. And in upcoming videos I will show you how you can index your blog page with the help of the Google Play console. I will explain all the blog videos in the upcoming video. So second thing is, you can earn money from the free blog hosting also, friends. There is two hosting, like free hosting and paid hosting. If you are a beginner, I recommend you that please go for the free blog hosting. So it will help to generate money and to generate knowledge. It will be most helpful. If you are a beginner, it is the right time to start blogging, friends, and start from now onwards, so you can start uploading your content, so that you will get, by viewing our upcoming videos, you can learn to enable AdSense and start earning money from it. And you need to know, you no need to know any languages like Java, HTML, etc. to start your blogging. You can start it directly. For the blogging, you no need to know any languages, friends. If you have basic English knowledge, it's enough. You can start blogging from today. Just with the basic English, you can start your blogging. And next is this the right time to start your blogging in 2020? Yes, friends, it is the right time. You start the blogging as soon as possible. So start from now and see our upcoming videos that how you can earn, how you can write articles and do some settings. I will show you. This is the blogspot.com, friends. So this is a blogspot.com provided by the Google, and I explained you all these features, all these settings, how you can manage this and how you can apply themes, you can change settings. I explained you all those things in upcoming videos. You will get in all the videos. You can like post, stats, comments, earning, pages, layouts, themes, settings, everything, all the dedicated video you will get in our playlist. So you can visit it and you can start your blogging journey from now. And if you have any comments, if you have any queries regarding this blogging, if you have any doubts, how to earn, how to write articles, please do follow our videos, or else you can comment down below, so I will give surely reply to it. And share this video with your friends and family members so they too can know how we can earn online. So before leaving this video, make sure that you are subscribed to our channel and click bell icon to get all the notifications. Thank you.